always a little something.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Asshole!
Hey, what the... Hey, watch where you're going next time.
We have to change things.
I can't believe it.
The vigilante from the news is right there.
Wait, so you took the shit?
So rude.
Off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
I'm having a really good day.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
skeleton in his goon squad to that old Chicago. Still riding on the roaring 20s and shit. I got some deals running with the old fuck, but I don't trust him and he don't trust me. Till we speak the same language.
Yeah, I got him
in my scope. Got this fool's scope.
see you.
That should do it.
Yep, we are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
How's it going?
Good day to buy something. Thank you for your patronage.
Tobias? How did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover.
Wait, I've seen something like that. Can you track the source?
Right. Right. But you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Wait, that's exactly what this city needs more.